首先我要说的是
First of all,
中美两国
I would love to clarify that
落实两国元首
both China and the US are implementing any consensus built between two heads of states.
第二
Second,
我想讲的是中美磋商
About the Sino-US trade negotiation, we must be consistent on certain principles. The two heads of states agreed on mutual respect, equal and mutually beneficial negotiations. Third,
也是大家很关注的，希
望了解的一个问题 your concern,
就是磋商的进展情况
about the progress of such negotiation.
现在工作团队还在继续磋商
the working teams continues with their talks.
我们还有许多事要做
because there are still a lot of grounds to cover.
更加需要中美双方
which takes
向向而行
efforts
共同努力
from both the Chinese side and the US side in order to meet each other halfway.
刚才这位记者朋友问我
The reporter raised the question whether there will be a agreement reached
双方的向向而
行 In order to do that, I believe that we have to meet each other halfway.
假如
Suppose
我们能够达成协议
We can have an agreement, ultimately,
有利于两国经济的发展
This will surely be beneficial for economic development
全球经济的发展
of the two countries as well as that of the world. Thank you.